I'm City Councilman James Vacca from the Bronx. I talk about HIV/AIDS because too few people today are talking about it. It's not gone away. There's still a need for public information. There's still a need for an awareness, and there's still a need for people to realize that we have to fight, and we have to fight back. And the best way to fight back is to get tested and to educate yourself and your friends that this is something we have to attack, all of us together.